What is up, you recruits? Welcome back to another YouTube video. My name is Ricky, and today we are going to be playing the next mission in Call of Duty Black Ops. If you enjoy, please make sure that you hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit that bell button. Comment down below if you do enjoy. Make sure you follow all of my social medias. I will have those linked down below in the description. And without further ado, let's get into the video. Or, excuse me, the game. My bad.
Castro just kill you? Why did he give you to Dragovich?
Because Castro and Dragovich were working together.
Yeah, you were a gift.
Yeah. Right.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Fukuda. He had to fight. Just to survive.
What happened in Fukuda, Mason?
No, I was on my own. Almost a year.
Fake Mason! What did they do to you?
Given up hope of ever getting out. But Victor Reznov found a way.
You will break America.
Victor Reznov.
My friend.
You hit like a child!
Leave him alone.
Reznov.
You good?
Mason. Every journey begins with a single step.
Is that Gary Oldman?
This is step one!
Security! Holy shit,
now,
that's Gary Oldman.
We take Volkuta! What is step two? To introduce Sergei Kozin, the monster of Megadon.
I'm glad you're a friend, Sergei.
Yeah. Damn. Oh, I almost knifed you.
Step two.
You sure can trust this American.
With my life, he and us are not so different. We are all soldiers without an army. Betrayed, forgotten, abandoned. In Fukuda, we are all brothers.
Oh, hang on.
Reznov, your men must know this is suicide.
Victory cannot be achieved without sacrifice, Mason. We Russians know this better than anyone. Prepare yourself, Mason! Mason! Over here!
The tower is going to rip us to shreds!
Have faith!
Call it this again. Yes, sir.
This way!
Alrighty.
Sergei! Break open the arms lockers! Mason, grab the tower and support the uprising in the south!
Yep.
Comrades, reinforcements will soon arrive to defend the main armory.
Just as we planned.
How do we achieve step 5? Mason's weapon will soon be ready. Shoot the lock, Mason. Fire, men! We will burn this hell off to the ground. Over!
Damn, skip. grenade launcher. Hell yes. Damn, he was ready. I feel dirty for that, but whatever.
Reinforcements! We have little time! They're trying to breach!
Do not let them! There! The bulldogs for Suda needs! Keep me covered!
Hold on it!
Nearly keep the knife pressed off.
Come on,
raised in hell like a motherfucker.
The door will not hold them forever. We do not have much time. Within this shrine, to the hypocritical decadence of our Orkutra's leaders, lays the key to step 8.
Freedom.
Freedom.
Shit.
They're not letting us go without a fight.
Okay, I get the controls.
They're not letting us go without a fight.
There we go. The killer slow that.
Jump, Mason, jump! Go, Mason, go!
Yes.
Your turn! Come on! Step 8, Reznov! Freedom!
For you, Mason! Not for me! Reznov!
What the fuck do you mean? Wait, come back!
That was the last you saw of Victor Reznov.
Yes. At least for a while.
After your escape, you were assigned to Jason Hudson at the CIA. How could he trust you when he knew that Victor Reznov helped you break out of Orkuta?
Reznov. He was my friend. But he didn't make it out.
Viktor Reznov was a communist. How did the CIA know you weren't compromised?
They tested me. They knew I wouldn't break, and I won't break now.
The government wanted Dragovich. They wanted you to kill him.
Yeah. And there were others. Others I was supposed to kill.
Who? Who, Mason?
Alrighty. That's it for this mission. That was a fun mission. I like that one. Alrighty then. So, that will do it for this YouTube video. Thank you for joining me. If you did enjoy, please make sure that you hit like, hit subscribe, turn on those bell notifications, leave a comment, and make sure you follow all of my social medias, link down below in the description. And without further ado, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye, everybody.